you've got to get your work out, because it's so depressing. So depressing. Make a sculpture, send it to the store, and you don't see it again for 10 years. It's very depressing that you don't feel you feel only half the story. So the other half of the story is for people to see it.
Okay, but what about if you make a work, someone buys it, it goes to their private house. It's the same thing as it going to a store, isn't it?
Yes, very much, very much. And disappointing in a way. I would like to have it shown properly first. So in a way, you know, the most shows, which are chronological, they're not, unless they're retrospectives, you know, it's like the last bit of making the stuff. So you make the stuff, you write it in your book, you write the date of it and the size of it and the paint you used or whatever. And you have a photograph taken of it. And then the last of those equally pedestrian things usually is having a show of it. Then I think, then it can go its own merry way. But I don't think it's, it did not to me as real and as important as looking at it and saying it's right, you know. That's it.
Do you learn from exhibitions? Do you look at work with a distance from having made them and think, oh yeah, I see what I did there and I know
sometimes,
I want to try this?
Not much. I learned a little bit from a retrospective and saying, yes, well, you know, there was something fresh about those coloured sculptures that was interesting, you know. And, but I don't think you learn much from the past, no.